I'm Alice and welcome to another TUTTi tutorial. Today, it's all about the specific resources you need to gear up your app for China's market. So I've been receiving many inquiries on LinkedIn and Facebook on what is needed to make your apps compatible with China's app market. So now, I'm going to tell you what you need. And we, APPTUTTi, are happy to provide all these weapons to you for free. First, you'll need the Super SDK that we have developed to include all the mandatory software tools for China's market, such as the payment gateways of the three major telecom operators, the PRC local social logins and sharing, and the data mining kit. Next, we can improve your app by translating it into simplified Chinese for ease of use and searching for local mobile users, and we'll provide you this free translation for up to 1,000 words. Then you'll have to download an app-specific file for integrating the Super SDK. It'll contain all the IDs, keys, and pay codes specific to your app. So let's look at these in more detail. First, the Super SDK download. Head over to the Partner Resources portal and sign in. This automatically takes you to the app list of your dashboard. Then, in the top menu, click Download. There are two versions of the Super SDK, one for apps with in-app purchases and one for free apps. So download the one suitable for your app. You'll also see some other SDKs in the sidebar available for download. They'll be useful in some specific scenarios, but in general, the all-in-one Super SDK is recommended as it will save time and effort. The next feature is our free translation service. Again, I highly recommend your app to be translated into Chinese so it can be searched and used more easily by the mobile users in China. So how do you get your app translated? Well, head back over to My App List. Select the app which you've submitted but has not yet been approved. And please note that once your app has been approved, you will not be able to make such changes. The status bar will usually show that your app submission is in process. Then click Details. Here in the App Details page, scroll down to the lower section of the page and you'll see a grey box named Upload Language Pack. Please upload your language pack, including the app title, description, and content in a spreadsheet format. The translated copy will be available within 48 hours on your dashboard. For word counts of less than 1,000 words, it's free. But if we find your language pack to exceed this word count, we will contact you for discussion and there may be a minimal charge applied. Finally, we'll talk about getting the app IDs, keys, and pay codes. When these are ready, you'll receive an email notification asking you to go to your dashboard and download them for SDK integration. So sign into the Partner Resources portal, go to My App List, and click Details on the app you want to integrate. In the App Details page, scroll down to the Resources Download section. Nice! The app IDs, keys, and language pack are all ready for download. The app IDs and keys are contained in a file called gameconfig.properties, and the translated language pack should still be in a spreadsheet format. So what you need to do now is get the app content changed into the translated content, and integrate the appropriate Super SDK. Alright, so before the actual integration, please double check that you have all the resources for your app. The Super SDK, the translated language pack, and the gameconfig.properties file. If it's all good, you can go ahead with the integration. So thank you for watching this tutorial, and good luck!